Hi, this is Rev Deb of MiraclesOne, and I'm with you for today's lesson, which is lesson 32. So, thank you for joining with me. Today's lesson is, I have invented the world I see. So the keys to this lesson, well, we're doing some more cause and effect with today's lesson, and we're not the victim of the world because we made it up. We invented it. And because we made it up, we can give it up just as easily. And Jesus says we will see it or not as we wish. So, do I want to still see it? That's the question to ask ourselves today. So, this lesson applies to both our inner world and our outer world, as we have learned previously, that they are one in the same. So, yet, we will still see the inner and outer worlds is different, right? Because that's the way it is right now. That's what we think we're seeing, inner and outer. But the practices today are going to involve both. So what's the exercise for today? 2 3- to 5-minute practice periods, morning and evening. No less than 3 minutes for this practice today. And if you do find this exercise particularly restful, Jesus says that you could certainly go on longer than 5 minutes. So be sure to practice in a quiet spot where you'll find few distractions that will occur to you. So repeat the idea 2 to 3 times while looking around at the world outside you. I have invented the world I see. I have invented the world I see. I have invented the world I see. And then close your eyes and look at your inner world and treat them both equally, and then repeat the idea slowly as often as you wish. I have invented the world I see. So he wants us to continue the idea throughout the day as often as possible. And these applications are, what you do is you repeat the idea slowly as you survey either your inner or outer world. It doesn't matter. Whatever one you decide to use is okay. And that's what you do. I have invented the world I see. So he also says that the idea for today can be used immediately in any situation where you find yourself upset or distressed in any way. And so what he has us to do with that is, I have invented this situation as I see it. So that's our practice for today. Thank you so much for joining with me, and I wish you peace.